I stuck my dick inside his life until that.